What better place to have football's biggest game than in a state that produces so many great players? Florida is certainly a hotbed of football talent, if not the most prolific state in the country. And that's very apparent this week here at the Super Bowl in Tampa. Between the Cardinals and Steelers, there are 15 players that either hail from Florida or played college ball here.
It's probably one of the best places to play. You have, a few states that just breed, great athletes, no matter if it's football, basketball, or whatever the sport may be. And Florida is just one of those top states that that happen to produce a lot of great athletes.
Raised in the town of Belglade, Holmes wanted to stay in state to play his college ball, but when he didn't wind up at Miami, the receiver went to Ohio State. Arizona's Anquan Boldin, however, did maintain his Sunshine State ties. The Cardinals' talented receiver grew up in Florida, played college ball here, and on Sunday hopes to win a Super Bowl here.
I think to win a Super Bowl in your hometown, it would be a blessing for me. If you've ever been to a Florida State practice, especially when I was there, it was like game day every day. The competition, that's there, the way that we practice, that's the thing that made games easy for us.
The state's big three schools will be represented Sunday: Florida State, Florida, and the University of Miami. All have won national championships. The three also share an intense level of competitiveness, an ethos shared by Bolden's teammate.
In the University of Miami, if you get hurt, a guy they're gonna look at you. They're gonna say you're bad. It's because it's another somebody else's chance. And that's the approach we've always taken. It's like, regardless, if you see Portis, no matter who's beside him, he's going to try to beat him, and he's going to let you know he's trying to beat him.
And that attitude can be expected to carry over to the field Sunday, even among those who went to the same schools.
It actually gets more competitive when you actually have somebody on the other team from Florida State, especially when you got, one or two or more. So it gets even more competitive because they out there watching you.
With players on both sides, the Steelers and the Cardinals, one thing is for sure. The state of Florida is going to come away from this Super Bowl with its fine football reputation enhanced. Covering the Super Bowl, Jim Militello, The Associated Press, Tampa.